Hello dear, we press this menu button and we find the reset device and then click this and then choose yes.